Third straight year these two have met here at the U.S. Open. Federer would take the second set 7-5. This was for a match point, the shot of the year. Roger Federer producing yet another magical moment here at the U.S. Open. That gave him match point, much to Djokovic's frustration.